A lot of you probably slept in because it's a holiday, but hundreds of New Mexicans were up early to celebrate the life of Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. Action 7 News reporter Amber Lee takes us to a special event.
I grew up in Hobbs in a segregated environment. I went to a segregated school. We couldn't go to the restaurants. And Dr. King gave us the motivation and the courage to challenge some of those things.
The message and inspiration of Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. lives on right here in the Duke City. Charles Becknell, a native New Mexican, lived through the civil rights movement.
We did integrate the restaurants in Hobbs, and it was as a result of being influenced by Dr. King.
He and many others attended the 14th annual MLK Community Breakfast to remember the life and legacy of Dr. King. Nearly 800 people showed up to this sold-out event, an event that started with just 33 people out of a church, now has groups and organizations coming from all around the land of enchantment, a community event that brings awareness to a subject that many say still needs to be addressed.
We're not going to solve this problem of race unless we begin to talk about it.
Talks that we are now able to have from a man who started it with just one dream.
On this day, a black man has closed every bank in the United States. A black man has closed all the federal offices.
In Albuquerque, Amber Lee, KOAT, Action 7 News.
And at today's event, 13 students were awarded $1,000 each in scholarship money.